खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी। धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा।
हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूँ मेरे YouTube चैनल सिनेमा रिव्यूज में। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं बात करने वाली हूँ बॉलीवुड की सुपरहिट मूवी कमबख्त के बारे में, जो कि टॉप 10 मूवी में आती है, जो एक रियल स्टोरी पे आधारित मूवी है। तो चलो शुरू करते हैं मूवी का रिव्यू।
मेन मेन्यू विकिपीडिया टे फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया सर्च विकिपीडिया क्रिएट अकाउंट लॉग इन पर्सनल टूल्स कॉन्टेंट्स हाइड टॉप प्लॉट कास्ट प्रोडक्शन टॉगल प्रोडक्शन सबसेक्शन डिवेलपमेंट एंड राइटिंग म्यूजिक टॉगल म्यूजिक सबसेक्शन साउंड ट्रैक रिसेप्शन टॉगल रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन बॉक्स ऑफिस क्रिटिकल रिस्पॉन्स रेफरेंसेज एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स कमबख्त इश्क आर्टिकल टॉक रीड एडिट व्यू हिस्ट्री टूल्स फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया कमबख्त इश्क kambakhtishk.jpg थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर डायरेक्टेड बाय सब्बीर खान रिटन बाय किरण कोटरियल एनविता दत्त गुप्तम इशिता मोहित्रा सब्बीर खान स्क्रीन प्ले बाय T.S.B.K. मोली ओरिजिनल स्क्रीन प्ले स्टोरी बाय सब्बीर खान अडेप्टेड स्क्रीन प्ले क्रेजी मोहन ओरिजिनल स्टोरी बेस्ड ऑन पम्मल के संबंधम बाय क्रेजी मोहन प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार करीना कपूर आफ्ताब शिवदसानी अमृता अरोरा जावेद जाफरी किरण खेर सिनेमाटोग्राफी विकास सवारमैन एडिटेड बाय नितिन रोकडे म्यूजिक बाय सॉन्ग्स अनु मलिक बोनस ट्रैक एंड बैकग्राउंड स्को सलीमा यूरो सुलेमान गेस्ट कंपोजर्स RDB प्रोडक्शन कंपनी नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय इरोज इंटरनेशनल रिलीज डेट 3rd of July 2009 इंडिया रनिंग टाइम 135 मिनट्स 1 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी बजट ए 310 मिलियन 2 बॉक्स ऑफिस ए 840 मिलियन कमबख्त इश्क ट्रांसल ए यूरो पर्मल डैम्ड लव 3 इज अ 2009 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय सब्बीर खान एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला द फिल्म इज बेस्ड ऑन द 2002 तमिल फिल्म पम्मल के Sambandham 4-5, which in turn was based on the 1999 film The Bachelor. 6. It features Akshay Kumar and Kareena Kapoor in pivotal roles along with Aftab Shivdasani, Amrita Arora, Javed Jafre and Kiran Kher in supporting roles. Hollywood actors Sylvester Stallone, Denise Richards, Brandon Routh and Holly Valance appear in cameos, playing themselves. 7. Originally scheduled to release in December 2008, the film was postponed due to extensive production work and was released on the 3rd of July 2009. It was termed an average by Box Office India. Plot: When Hollywood stuntman Viraj Shergill and medical student Simrita Rai come across each other at his brother Lucky's and her best friend Kamini Sandhu's hastily planned wedding ceremony, they instantly develop a dislike for each other. Both have a very low opinion of the opposite sex, and staunchly believe marriage is not the way to go for the two newlyweds, whom they try to discourage from proceeding further. Simrita convinces Kamini to test out her theory that men are after only one thing, by forcing Lucky to delay their marriage vows for 3 months. She is sure Lucky will not be able to do so, and this will prove to Kamini that Lucky was just another low-class male, like all others, and her claims of him being different from most men are unfounded. Viraj, upon hearing about this new development, tries to do the exact opposite. This results in a hilarious scene at a local disco bar, where Viraj lures Kamini with the hope of her finding Lucky with a girlfriend that he has planted in the lap of Lucky in order to make Kamini jealous. The plan backfires out of a police raid and Kamini and Lucky end up in divorce court where the judge puts them on a 3-month probation and marriage counseling. Simrita keeps on telling Kamini that all men are the same and that all they want is sex. Lucky tries to make love with Kamini but she never lets him come near her. Meanwhile, Simrita and Viraj keep bumping into each other when they both travel to Italy independently, the former to make some quick cash as a model to pay her medical bills, and the latter, with Lucky, to chill out and take a vacation from all of the marital stress Lucky has been facing back home. Upon returning home, Simrita is given a watch pendant by her Aunt Dolly to wear as a good luck charm. The pendant hangs from a bracelet on her wrist. Viraj gets seriously hurt in an accident at work and is brought for emergency surgery to the hospital where Simrita is an intern. Much to each other's irritation, Simrita is given the charge to perform surgery on Viraj. After the surgery, while looking at the X-rays, she is horrified to discover that the watch on her wrist has accidentally ended up in Viraj's stomach. Simrita tries various ways of getting the watch out. During one such process, which fails, it becomes clear that Simrita is bitter about her perceived unfaithfulness of the two most prominent men from her childhood, her divorced father and her elder sister's ex-husband. By this time, Viraj is secretly beginning to fall in love with Simrita. Several days later, Simrita is successful in removing the watch from Viraj's stomach. Following the surgery, Viraj overhears the truth and leaves. Several days later, he proposes to Denise Richards in an attempt to forget about Simrita. Upon realizing her mistake, Simrita helps Lucky and Kamini reconcile and decides to confess her love for Viraj at the wedding ceremony. At first, Denise is upset but then tells Viraj to go to Simrita. The two embrace and go off together in the car sharing a few passionate kisses. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Viraj Shergill. Kareena Kapoor as Simrita, Sim, Rai aka Bibo. Aftab Shivdasani as Lucky Shergill, Viraj's brother. Amrita Arora as Kamini Sandhu, Simrita's friend. Javed Jafri as Keswani. Kiran Kher as Dolly Bindra, Simrita and Nimrita's aunt. Windu Dara Singh as Gulshan, Tiger, Shergill, Viraj's brother. Rajesh Khera as Dr. Ali. Kakashang Patel as Nimrita, Nim, Rai, Simrita's sister. Ashwan Mushran as Parmit Sandhu, Kamini's brother. Cameos: Boman Irani as Dr. Sachin Mishra, ENT Doctor. Brandon Ruth as himself. Denise Richards as herself. Sylvester Stallone as himself. Holly Valance as herself. Production, development and writing. In November 2007, producer Sajid Nadiadwala signed on actor Akshay Kumar to play the lead role in his film. 9. Later that month, Kareena Kapoor was signed on to play the female lead. 10. It is the seventh time Kumar and Kapoor are paired on screen. Kumar plays a Hollywood stuntman in the film, 11, and Kapoor plays a high society girl. 12. According to Nadiadwala, it will be an international love story on a lavish scale. 10. The project was originally expected to commence filming in January 2008 in Los Angeles with 9 actors from Hollywood, 10, but due to extensive pre-production work on the film, it was later shifted to May 2008. 13. Reports indicated that actor and politician Arnold Schwarzenegger was signed on to do a cameo and that the film would feature a performance by singer and actress Bianca Copyright. 13. Prashant Shah, line producer of Comeback Ishq in LA, commented, "We are in talks with Bianca Copyright and we have also received a letter from Arnold's office. Things will be confirmed shortly and we will be making a formal announcement when that happens." 11. It was later reported that neither star would be appearing in the film. 14. In March 2008, Nadiadwala announced that this would be the first Indian film to be shot within Universal Studios. 15. However, when a fire broke out on the backlit of Universal Studios on the 1st of June 2008, the shooting of the film was expected to be delayed. But the producer indicated, "So far the area where we are supposed to shoot remains unaffected. So for now, we are proceeding on schedule." 16. Later that month, the cast finally began filming for the project in Los Angeles, California, where pivotal scenes were shot at the Kodak Theater and Universal Studios. 7. In August 2008, reports had indicated that the film was €58.60 complete and the cast would continue filming for the project in Venice, Italy. 17. After completing their overseas schedule, the production team later headed to shoot in Mumbai, India. 18. During December 2008, reports surfaced indicating that Kumar and Kapoor would appear alongside Carmen Electra in a promotional music video for the film. 1920, in February 2009, Nariadwala announced that Electra wouldn't be appearing in the music video and was replaced by the music group RDB. According to Nariadwala, it is not a music video but a song that we will use as an integral part of the film. It will occur close to the film's interval. It will also be the first promotional song. 21. The first trailer of the film was shown alongside the release of Jahangir Surti's film Aa Dekhen Zara, 2009. 22. Music. Soundtrack. Kambakht Ishq. Original motion picture soundtrack. Soundtrack album by Anu Malik. Released the 12th of June 2009, India. Recorded 2009. Genre film soundtrack. Length 41.03. Label Eros Music. Producer Anu Malik. Anu Malik chronology. Terry Sang. 2009, Kambakht Ishq. Original motion picture soundtrack. 2009, Toonpur Ka Superhero. 2010. The music of this movie was primarily composed by Anu Malik, with RDB and Salima Euro, Suleiman as guest composers. No. Title music singers length. 1. Om Mangalam, RDB, RDB and Nindi Call 422. 2. Lakh Lakh, Anu Malik Neeraj Sridhar 515. 3. Bibo, Anu Malik Alisha Chenoy, Suzanne DeMello, Anushka Manchanda 419. 4. Kambakht Ishq, Anu Malik KK, Sunidhi Chauhan 451. 5. Kyun, Anu Malik Shan and Shreya Ghoshal 529. 6. Om Mangalam, Reprise, RDB RDB, Nindi Kaur 435. 7. Lakh Lakh, Anu Malik Eric Pillai, Benny Dayal 402. 8. Bibo, Club Mix, Anu Malik Kilogram K and G 338. 9. Kambakht Ishq, Remix, Anu Malik Kilogram K and G 4 O'Clock. 10. Kyun, Female A Euro, Reprise, Anu Malik Shreya Ghoshal 430. 11. Welcome to Hollywood, Salima Euro, Suleiman Karshkale, Anushka Manchanda 211. Reception. Box office. Before the film's worldwide release of the 3rd of July 2009, advance bookings for Kambakht Ishq officially commenced from the 28th of June onwards to positive response from the public. 23-24, the film grossed over 10 million rupees from its 125 advance paid previews shown on Thursday, the 2nd of July 2009, night. 25, on the 3rd of July 2009, Kambakht Ishq opened to an average response of 50-60% all over India. 26, making a first day total of 85 million rupees. 25, the film emerged as the second biggest opening day gross of all time for a Bollywood film. 27, for its opening weekend in India, Kambakht Ishq accumulated a total of 245 million rupees, 27, from 1,400 screens. 28, the following Monday, it grossed another 40 million rupees, 29, and the following Tuesday it grossed 30 million rupees. 30, at the end of its first week, Kambakht Ishq collected a total of 359.5 million rupees. 31, during its second week at the box office, the film showed a 70% drop in its collections. The movie was a semi-hit grosser overall at the box office. 32, besides being released domestically in India, Eros International released the film in over 600 screens overseas in a combination of prints and digital format. 28, for its opening weekend in the United Kingdom, the film debuted at number 8 and grossed £299,533 on 56 screens, for an average of £5,349 per screen. 33, Kambakht Ishq debuted at number 14 in the United States and number 11 in Australia, accumulating US$768,542 United States dollars from 100 screens in the former and US$152,626 from 17 screens in the latter. 33, 34, as of the 29th of July 2009, Kambakht Ishq has grossed a total of £681,154 in the UK and $1,445,739 in the US. 35. Critical response. Noyong Jyoti Parasara from AOL India concluded, the film has nothing going for it. It has a worryingly bad script, horrible screenplay, traumatizing dialogues and unpleasant music. 36. Parasara further explained, Kambaktishk is a shame when it comes to watching Indian films on the world stage. 36. Rajiv Masand from CNN-IBN, who gave the film 1 star out of 5, noted that Kambaktishk is a loud, vulgar and seriously offensive film. 37. Taran Adarsh of India FM described Kambaktishk as a film that would strike a chord with the youth and those who relish zany and madcap entertainers. 38. He praised the performances, direction, and writing, noting that the film would see an earth-shattering opening weekend and a historic week one. 38. Rachel Saltz from the New York Times concluded that the film has only one frantic desire, to entertain. It spottily succeeds, despite its frequently crude humor, relentless pace and a few unpalatable racial bits. 39. References. Eat Popcorn, Forget Logic, Akshay Kumar. The Times of India. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 28th of June 2009. Retrieved the 11th of July 2009. Shilpa Jamkhandika, the 3rd of July 2009. Bollywood meets Hollywood in Kambaktishk, Reuters.com. Incredible Love, Kambaktishk, International Trailer, 2009. The 8th of April 2009. Bollywood borrows Southern Spice for Kambaktishk, Short Kut. Deccan Herald. July 2009. Kambaktishk inspired by a Tamil movie. Hindustan Times. The 1st of July 2009. Archived from the original on the 14th of December 2014. 19 international films inspired Kamal Haasan movies Ayuro. The Times of India. The 16th of June 2022. Bollywood Hangama News Network. Sylvester Stallone shoots for Kambaktishk. India FM. Archived from the original on the 4th of February 2009. Retrieved the 24th of July 2008. Adarsh, Taran. Eros, impressive lineup for 2008. India FM. Retrieved the 16th of February 2008. India FM News Bureau, the 5th of January 2008. Sajid Nadiadwala's Kambaktishk stars Akshay. India FM. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Bollywood Trade News Network. Kareena Akshay in Sajid's Kambakthishk, Glamsham.com. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. India FM News Bureau. Arnold Schwarzenegger and Bianca copyright in Kambaktishk. India FM. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. Screen Weekly. I play a high society girl in Kambaktishk, Euro, Kareena Kapoor. India FM. Archived from the original on the 17th of February 2008. Retrieved the 24th of December 2007. TNN, the 8th of January 2008. Sajid signs on Ani and Bianca copyright. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 21st of October 2012. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. Ramani, Nithya. Stallone was very impressed with Indians. Reduff.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Sajid Nadiadwala takes Akshay Kumar to Hollywood. India FM. Archived from the original on the 18th of June 2008. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Fire rages at Universal Studios, Akshay's Kambaktishk gets signed. Thindian.com. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Bandari, Rohini. Kambaktishk 50% complete by the 5th of August, next shoot in Italy. Businessofkanima.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2008. Das, Chuma. Bibo's bikini obsession continues. India Times. Archived from the original on the 10th of January 2009. Retrieved the 14th of November 2008. Jha, Subhash K, the 1st of December 2008. Electric Jugalbandi. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 4th of December 2008. Sharma, Mandvi, the 5th of December 2008. It is still an Indian film. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 4th of December 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Sajid Nadiadwala spends 1.5 crores on a song in Kambaktishk. India FM. Retrieved the 3rd of March 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Kambaktishk, promo rocks. India FM. Retrieved the 27th of March 2009. TNN, the 30th of June 2009. Cumbert, hit. The Times of India, archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. TNN, the 6th of July 2009. Cumbert shatters all records. The Times of India, archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Cumbert grosses 8.50 crore on day 1. BoxOfficeIndia.com, archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. BO update, Cumbert Ishq, takes a hurricane-like start. India FM. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Cumbert Ishq grosses 24.50 crore over its first weekend. BoxOfficeIndia.com, archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Detta, Sudipta, the 26th of June 2009. Bollywood takes a gamble to release Akshay film in 2000 screens. The Financial Express. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Cumbert Ishq is fairly steady on Monday. BoxOfficeIndia.com, archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Cumbert Ishq has a decent Tuesday. BoxOfficeIndia.com, archived from the original on the 10th of July 2009. Retrieved the 10th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Cumbert Ishq A Euro, first week circuit billings. BoxOfficeIndia.com, archived from the original on the 13th of July 2009. Retrieved the 14th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Jashn is very poor, Cumbert Ishq drops. BoxOfficeIndia.com, archived from the original on the 21st of July 2009. Retrieved the 18th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, good start. India FM. Retrieved the 10th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, shortcut, okay in UK, dull in US. India FM. Retrieved the 20th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, mixed feedback, overall it was declared an average by Box Office India. India FM. Retrieved the 4th of August 2009. Parasara, Nuyong J. Cumbert Ishq A Euro, Movie Review. AOL India. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Masand, Rajiv. Masand's Movie Review, Cumbert Ishq Vulgar, Offensive. CNNIBN. Archived from the original on the 7th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Cumbert Ishq, Movie Review. India FM. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Salts, Rachel, the 3rd of July 2009. Movie Review A Euro, Cumbert Ishq A Euro, The Bollywood Sign. The New York Times. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. External links. Official website. Cumbert Ishq at IMDb edit this at Wikidata. Cumbert Ishq at Almovie edit this at Wikidata. Cumbert Ishq at Box Office Mojo edit this at Wikidata. Cumbert Ishq at Rotten Tomatoes edit this at Wikidata. Cumbert Ishq at Bollywood Hangama. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. Producer. Zoom Ki Hukumat, 1992. Vakt Hamara Hai, 1993. Andolan, 1995. Jeet, 1996. Judwa, 1997. Har Dil Jo Pyar Karega, 2000. Mujhse Shadi Karogi, 2004. Jaan E Mann, 2006. Hey Baby A, 2007. Cumbert Ishq, 2009. Houseful, 2010, Anjana Anjani, 2010, Houseful 2, 2012, Highway 2014, Two States, 2014, Heripanti, 2014, Kick, 2014, Phantom, 2015, Tamasha, 2015, Bagi, 2016, Houseful 3, 2016, Dishoom, 2016, Rangoon, 2017, Judwa 2, 2017, Bagi 2, 2018, Kalank, 2019, Super 30, 2019, Chichore, 2019, Houseful 4, 2019, Tadap 2021-83, 2021, Bachchan Pandey, 2022, Herapante 2, 2022. Director, Kick 2014. Related, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment Divya Bharati, Spouse, 1992 Euro, 1993, Her Death, Varda Khan, Spouse, M. 2000. Categories, 2009 Films, 2009 Action Comedy Films, 2009 Romantic Comedy Films, Indian Action Comedy Films, Indian Romantic Comedy Films, 2000s Hindi Language Films, Films scored by Anu Malik, Films about stunt performers, Films shot in Venice, Hindi remakes of Tamil films, Films shot in Los Angeles, Films set in Los Angeles, 2009 Directorial Debut Films, Films directed by Sabir Khan, Films set in Italy, Films shot in Italy, Films set in Venice, Films shot in California, Films set in California, Films shot in the United States, Films set in the United States. This page was last edited on the 10th of March 2023 at 18:38 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation,
Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers Statistics Cookie Statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Toggle production subsection. Development and writing. Music. Toggle music subsection. Soundtrack. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Box office. Critical response. References. External links. Kambakht Ishq. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Kambakht Ishq. Kambakhtishq.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sabir Khan. Written by Kiran Kotrial. Anvita Dutt Guptam. Ishita Mohitra. Sabir Khan. Screenplay by T. S. B. K. Moli. Original screenplay. Story by Sabir Khan. Adapted screenplay. Crazy Mohan. Original story. Based on Pammal K. Sambandham by Crazy Mohan. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Kareena Kapoor. Aftab Shivdasani. Amrita Arora. Javed Jafri. Kiran Kher. Cinematography Vikas Savaraman. Edited by Nitin Rokade. Music by Songs. Anu Malik. Bonus track and background score. Salima Euro, Suleiman. Guest composers. RDB. Production. Company. Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Distributed by Eros International. Release date. 3rd of July 2009. India. Running time 135 minutes. 1. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A. 310 million. 2. Box office A. 840 million. Kambakht Ishq, Transel, E. Euro Permal Damned Love, 3, is a 2009 Indian Hindi language romantic comedy film directed by Sabir Khan and produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. The film is based on the 2002 Tamil film Pammal K. Sambandham, 4, 5, which in turn was based on the 1999 film The Bachelor. 6. It features Akshay Kumar and Kareena Kapoor in pivotal roles along with Aftab Shivdasani, Amrita Arora, Javed Jafri and Kiran Kher in supporting roles. Hollywood actors Sylvester Stallone, Denise Richards, Brandon Routh and Holly Valance appear in cameos, playing themselves. 7. Originally scheduled to release in December 2008, the film was postponed due to extensive production work and was released on the 3rd of July 2009. It was termed an average by Box Office India. Plot. When Hollywood stuntman Viraj Shergill and medical student Simrita Rai come across each other at his brother Lucky's and her best friend Kamini Sandhu's hastily planned wedding ceremony, they instantly develop a dislike for each other. Both have a very low opinion of the opposite sex, and staunchly believe marriage is not the way to go for the two newlyweds, whom they try to discourage from proceeding further. Simrita convinces Kamini to test out her theory that men are after only one thing, by forcing Lucky to delay their marriage vows for 3 months. She is sure, Lucky will not be able to do so and this will prove to Kamini that Lucky was just another low-class male, like all others, and her claims of him being different from most men are unfounded. Viraj, upon hearing about this new development, tries to do the exact opposite. This results in a hilarious scene at a local disco bar, where Viraj lures Kamini with the hope of her finding Lucky with a girlfriend that he has planted in the lap of Lucky in order to make Kamini jealous. The plan backfires out of a police raid and Kamini and Lucky end up in divorce court where the judge puts them on a 3-month probation and marriage counseling. Simrita keeps on telling Kamini that all men are the same and that all they want is sex. Lucky tries to make love with Kamini but she never lets him come near her. Meanwhile, Simrita and Viraj keep bumping into each other when they both travel to Italy independently, the former to make some quick cash as a model to pay her medical bills, and the latter, with Lucky, to chill out and take a vacation from all of the marital stress Lucky has been facing back home. Upon returning home, Simrita is given a watch pendant by her Aunt Dolly to wear as a good luck charm. The pendant hangs from a bracelet on her wrist. Viraj gets seriously hurt in an accident at work and is brought for emergency surgery to the hospital where Simrita is an intern. Much to each other's irritation, Simrita is given the charge to perform surgery on Viraj. After the surgery, while looking at the x-rays, she is horrified to discover that the watch on her wrist has accidentally ended up in Viraj's stomach. Simrita tries various ways of getting the watch out. During one such process, which fails, it becomes clear that Simrita is bitter about her perceived unfaithfulness of the two most prominent men from her childhood, her divorced father and her elder sister's ex-husband. By this time, Viraj is secretly beginning to fall in love with Simrita. Several days later, Simrita is successful in removing the watch from Viraj's stomach. Following the surgery, Viraj overhears the truth and leaves. Several days later, he proposes to Denise Richards in an attempt to forget about Simrita. Upon realizing her mistake, Simrita helps Lucky and Kamini reconcile and decides to confess her love for Viraj at the wedding ceremony. At first, Denise is upset but then tells Viraj to go to Simrita. The two embrace and go off together in the car sharing a few passionate kisses. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Viraj Shergill. Kareena Kapoor as Simrita, Sim, Rai aka Bibo. Aftab Shivdasani as Lucky Shergill, Viraj's brother. Amrita Arora as Kamini Sandhu, Simrita's friend. Javed Jafri as Keswani. Kiran Kher as Dolly Bindra, Simrita and Nimrita's aunt. Windu Dara Singh as Gulshan, Tiger, Shergill, Viraj's brother. Rajesh Khera as Dr. Ali. Kakashang Patel as Nimrita, Nim, Rai, Simrita's sister. Ashwan Mushran as Parmit Sandhu, Kamini's brother. Cameos: Boman Irani as Dr. Sachin Mishra, ENT Dr. Brandon Ruth as himself. Denise Richards as herself. Sylvester Stallone as himself. Holly Valance as herself. Production, development and writing. In November 2007, producer Sajid Nadiadwala signed on actor Akshay Kumar to play the lead role in his film. 9. Later that month, Kareena Kapoor was signed on to play the female lead. 10. It is the 7th time Kumar and Kapoor are paired on screen. Kumar plays a Hollywood stuntman in the film, 11, and Kapoor plays a high society girl. 12. According to Nadiadwala, it will be an international love story on a lavish scale. 10. The project was originally expected to commence filming in January 2008 in Los Angeles with 9 actors from Hollywood, 10, but due to extensive pre-production work on the film, it was later shifted to May 2008. 13. Reports indicated that actor and politician Arnold Schwarzenegger was signed on to do a cameo and that the film would feature a performance by singer and actress Bianca Copyright. 13. Prashant Shah, line producer of Comeback Ishq in LA, commented, "We are in talks with Bianca Copyright and we have also received a letter from Arnold's office. Things will be confirmed shortly and we will be making a formal announcement when that happens." 11. It was later reported that neither star would be appearing in the film. 14. In March 2008, Nadiadwala announced that this would be the first Indian film to be shot within Universal Studios. 15. However, when a fire broke out on the backlit of Universal Studios on the 1st of June 2008, the shooting of the film was expected to be delayed. But the producer indicated, "So far the area where we are supposed to shoot remains unaffected. So for now, we are proceeding on schedule." 16. Later that month, the cast finally began filming for the project in Los Angeles, California, where pivotal scenes were shot at the Kodak Theater and Universal Studios. 7. In August 2008, reports had indicated that the film was €50/60% complete and the cast would continue filming for the project in Venice, Italy. 17. After completing their overseas schedule, the production team later headed to shoot in Mumbai, India. 18. During December 2008, reports surfaced indicating that Kumar and Kapoor would appear alongside Carmen Electra in a promotional music video for the film. 19. 20. In February 2009, Nadiadwala announced that Electra wouldn't be appearing in the music video and was replaced by the music group RDB. According to Nadiadwala, it is not a music video but a song that we will use as an integral part of the film. It will occur close to the film's interval. It will also be the first promotional song. 21. The first trailer of the film was shown alongside the release of Jahangir Surti's film Aa Dekhein Zara, 2009. 22. Music. Soundtrack. Kambakht Ishq. Original motion picture soundtrack. Soundtrack album by Anu Malik. Released the 12th of June 2009, India. Recorded 2009. Genre film soundtrack. Length 41.03. Label Eros Music. Producer Anu Malik. Anu Malik chronology. Terry Sang. 2009, Kambakht Ishq. Original motion picture soundtrack. 2009, Toonpur Ka Superhero. 2010. The music of this movie was primarily composed by Anu Malik, with RDB and Salima Euro, Suleiman as guest composers. No. Title music singers length. 1. Om Mangalam, RDB RDB and Nindi Kaur 422. 2. Lakh Lakh, Anu Malik Neeraj Sridhar 515. 3. Bibo, Anu Malik Alisha Chenoy, Suzanne DiMello, Anushka Manchanda 419. 4. Kambakht Ishq, Anu Malik KK, Sunidhi Chauhan 451. 5. Kyun, Anu Malik Shan and Shreya Ghoshal 529. 6. Om Mangalam, Reprise, RDB RDB, Nindi Kaur 435. 7. Lakh Lakh, Anu Malik Eric Pillai, Benny Dayal 402. 8. Bibo, Club Mix, Anu Malik Kilogram K and G338. 9. Kambakht Ishq, Remix, Anu Malik Kilogram K and G4 O'Clock. 10. Kyun, Female A Euro, Reprise, Anu Malik Shreya Ghoshal 430. 11. Welcome to Hollywood, Salima Euro, Suleiman Karshkale, Anushka Manchanda 211. Reception. Box office. Before the film's worldwide release of the 3rd of July 2009, advance bookings for Kambakht Ishq officially commenced from the 28th of June onwards to positive response from the public. 23-24, the film grossed over 10 million rupees from its 125 advance paid previews shown on Thursday, the 2nd of July 2009, night. 25, on the 3rd of July 2009, Kambakht Ishq opened to an average response of 50-60% all over India. 26, making a first day total of 85 million rupees. 25, the film emerged as the second biggest opening day gross of all time for a Bollywood film. 27, for its opening weekend in India, Kambakht Ishq accumulated a total of 245 million rupees, 27, from 1,400 screens. 28, the following Monday, it grossed another 40 million rupees, 29, and the following Tuesday it grossed 30 million rupees. 30, at the end of its first week, Kambakht Ishq collected a total of 359.5 million rupees. 31. During its second week at the box office, the film showed a 70% drop in its collections. The movie was a semi-hit grosser overall at the box office. 32. Besides being released domestically in India, Eros International released the film in over 600 screens overseas in a combination of prints and digital format. 28. For its opening weekend in the United Kingdom, the film debuted at number 8 and grossed £299,533 on 56 screens, for an average of £5,349 per screen. 33. Kambakht Ishq debuted at number 14 in the United States and number 11 in Australia, accumulating $768,542 from 100 screens in the former and $152,626 from 17 screens in the latter. 33, 34, as of the 29th of July 2009, Kumbh-Tishk has grossed a total of £681,154 in the UK and $1,445,739 in the US. 35. Critical response. Noyon Jyoti Parasara from AOL India concluded, "The film has nothing going for it. It has a worryingly bad script, horrible screenplay, traumatizing dialogues and unpleasant music." 36. Parasara further explained, "Kumbh-Tishk is a shame when it comes to watching Indian films on the world stage." 36. Rajiv Masand from CNN IBN, who gave the film 1 star out of 5, noted that Kumbh-Tishk is a loud, vulgar and seriously offensive film. 37. Tarun Adarsh of India FM described Kumbh-Tishk as a film that would strike a chord with the youth and those who relish zany and madcap entertainers. 38. He praised the performances, direction and writing, noting that the film would see an earth-shattering opening weekend and a historic week one. 38. Rachel Saltz from the New York Times concluded that the film has only one frantic desire, to entertain. It spottily succeeds, despite its frequently crude humor, relentless pace and a few unpalatable racial bits. 39. References. Eat Popcorn, Forget Logic, Akshay Kumar. The Times of India. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 28th of June 2009. Retrieved the 11th of July 2009. Shilpa Jamkhandika, the 3rd of July 2009. Bollywood Meets Hollywood in Kumbh-Tishk, Reuters.com. Incredible Love, Kumbh-Tishk, International Trailer, 2009. The 8th of April 2009. Bollywood Borrows Southern Spice for Kumbh-Tishk, Short Kut. Deccan Herald. July 2009. Kumbh-Tishk inspired by a Tamil movie. Hindustan Times. The 1st of July 2009. Archived from the original on the 14th of December 2014. 19 international films inspired Kamal Haasan movies are Euro. The Times of India. The 16th of June 2022. Bollywood Hangama News Network. Sylvester Stallone shoots for Kumbh-Tishk. India FM. Archived from the original on the 4th of February 2009. Retrieved the 24th of July 2008. Adarsh, Tarun. Eros, impressive lineup for 2008. India FM. Retrieved the 16th of February 2008. India FM News Bureau, the 5th of January 2008. Sajid Nadiadwala's Kumbh-Tishk stars Akshay. India FM. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Bollywood Trade News Network. Kareena Akshay in Sajid's Kumbh-Tishk, Glamsham.com. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. India FM News Bureau. Arnold Schwarzenegger and Bianca copyright in Kumbh-Tishk. India FM. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. Screen Weekly. I play a high society girl in Kumbh-Tishk, E. Euro, Kareena Kapoor. India FM. Archived from the original on the 17th of February 2008. Retrieved the 24th of December 2007. TNN, the 8th of January 2008. Sajid signs on Ani and Bianca copyright. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 21st of October 2012. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. Ramani, Nithya. Stallone was very impressed with Indians. Reduff.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Sajid Nadiadwala takes Akshay Kumar to Hollywood. India FM. Archived from the original on the 18th of June 2008. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Fire rages at Universal Studios, Akshay's Kumbh-Tishk gets signed. Thindian.com. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Bhandari, Rohini. Kumbh-Tishk 50% complete by the 5th of August, next shoot in Italy. Businessofkanima.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2008. Das, Chuma. Bibo's bikini obsession continues. India Times. Archived from the original on the 10th of January 2009. Retrieved the 14th of November 2008. Jha, Subhash K., the 1st of December 2008. Electric Jugalbandi, The Times of India, archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 4th of December 2008. Sharma, Manvi, the 5th of December 2008. It is still an Indian film. The Times of India, archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 4th of December 2008. Jha, Subhash K., Sajid Nadiadwala spends 1.5 crores on a song in Kambak Tishk. India FM. Retrieved the 3rd of March 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Kambak Tishk. Promo Rocks. India FM. Retrieved the 27th of March 2009. TNN, the 30th of June 2009. Kambak Hit. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. TNN, the 6th of July 2009. Kambak Tishk shatters all records. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambak Tishk grosses 8.50 crore on day 1. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. BO Update, Kambak Tishk, takes a hurricane-like start. India FM. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambak Tishk grosses 24.50 crore over its first weekend. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Detta, Sudipta, the 26th of June 2009. Bollywood takes a gamble to release Akshay film in 2000 screens. The Financial Express. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambak Tishk is fairly steady on Monday. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambak Tishk has a decent Tuesday. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 10th of July 2009. Retrieved the 10th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambak Tishk A Euro, First Week Circuit Billings. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 13th of July 2009. Retrieved the 14th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Jashn is very poor, Kambak Tishk drops. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 21st of July 2009. Retrieved the 18th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Good Start. India FM. Retrieved the 10th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Shotgun, OK in UK, Dull in US. India FM. Retrieved the 20th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Mixed Feedback, Overall it was declared an average by Box Office India. India FM. Retrieved the 4th of August 2009. Parisara, Nuyong J. Kambak Tishk A Euro, Movie Review. AOL India. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Masand, Rajiv. Masand's Movie Review, Kambak Tishk Vulgar, Offensive. CNNIBN. Archived from the original on the 7th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Kambak Tishk, Movie Review. India FM. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Salts, Rachel, the 3rd of July 2009. Movie Review A Euro, Kambak Tishk A Euro, The Bollywood Sign. The New York Times. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. External links. Official website. Kambak Tishk at IMDb edit this at Wikidata. Kambak Tishk at Almovie edit this at Wikidata. Kambak Tishk at Box Office Mojo edit this at Wikidata. Kambak Tishk at Rotten Tomatoes edit this at Wikidata. Kambak Tishk at Bollywood Hangama. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. Producer. Zoom Ki Hukumat, 1992. Waqt Hamara Hai, 1993. Andolan, 1995. Jeet, 1996, Judwa, 1997, हर दिल जो प्यार करेगा, 2000, मुझसे शादी करोगी, 2004, जान ए मन, 2006, ही बेबी अ, 2007, कमबख्त इश्क, 2009, हाउसफुल, 2010, अनजाना अनजानी, 2010, हाउसफुल 2, 2012, हाईवे 2014, टू स्टेट्स, 2014, हेरपैंटी, 2014, किक, 2014, फैंटम, 2015, तमाशा, 2015, बागी, 2016, हाउसफुल 3, 2016, दिशुम, 2016, रंगून, 2017, जुडवा 2, 2017, बागी 2, 2018, कलंक, 2019, सुपर 30, 2019, छिछोरे, 2019, हाउसफुल 4, 2019, टाडाप 2021-83, 2021, बच्चन पांडे, 2022, हेरपैंटी 2, 2022. डायरेक्टर किक 2014. रिलेटेड नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट दिव्या भारती स्पाउस 1992 अ यूरो 1993 हर डेथ वरदा खान स्पाउस एम 2000 कैटेगरीज 2009 फिल्म्स 2009 एक्शन कॉमेडी फिल्म्स 2009 रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म्स इंडियन एक्शन कॉमेडी फिल्म्स इंडियन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म्स 2000 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म्स फिल्म्स स्कोर्ड बाय अनु मलिक फिल्म्स अबाउट स्टंट परफॉर्मेंस फिल्म्स शॉट इन वेनिस हिंदी रीमेक्स ऑफ तमिल फिल्म्स फिल्म्स शॉट इन लॉस एंजेलिस फिल्म्स सेट इन लॉस एंजेलिस 2009 डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट फिल्म्स फिल्म्स डायरेक्टेड बाय सब्बीर खान फिल्म्स सेट इन इटली फिल्म्स शॉट इन इटली फिल्म्स सेट इन वेनिस फिल्म्स शॉट इन कैलिफोर्निया फिल्म्स सेट इन कैलिफोर्निया फिल्म्स शॉट इन द United States films set in the United States. This page was last edited on the 10th of March 2023 at 18:38 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation,
Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developers statistics cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Toggle production subsection. Development and writing. Music. Toggle music subsection. Soundtrack. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Box office. Critical response. References. External links. Kambakht Ishq. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Kambakht Ishq. Kambakhtishq.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sabir Khan. Written by Kiran Kotrial. Anvita Dutt Guptam. Ishita Mohitra. Sabir Khan. Screenplay by T. S. B. K. Moli. Original screenplay. Story by Sabir Khan. Adapted screenplay. Crazy Mohan. Original story. Based on Pammal K. Sambandham by Crazy Mohan. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Kareena Kapoor. Aftab Shivdasani. Amrita Arora. Javed Jafri. Kiran Kher. Cinematography Vikas Savaraman. Edited by Nitin Rokade. Music by Songs, Anu Malik. Bonus track and background score, Salima Euro, Suleiman. Guest composers, RDB. Production, Company, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Distributed by Eros International. Release date, the 3rd of July 2009, India. Running time 135 minutes, 1. Country, India. Language, Hindi. Budget, A. 310 million, 2. Box office A, 840 million. Kambakht Ishq, Transel, A Euro Permal Damned Love, 3, is a 2009 Indian Hindi language romantic comedy film directed by Sabir Khan and produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. The film is based on the 2002 Tamil film Pammal K. Sambandham, 4, 5, which in turn was based on the 1999 film The Bachelor. 6. It features Akshay Kumar and Kareena Kapoor in pivotal roles along with Aftab Shivdasani, Amrita Arora, Javed Jafri and Kiran Kher in supporting roles. Hollywood actors Sylvester Stallone, Denise Richards, Brandon Routh and Holly Valance appear in cameos, playing themselves. 7. Originally scheduled to release in December 2008, the film was postponed due to extensive production work and was released on the 3rd of July 2009. It was termed an average by Box Office India. Plot. When Hollywood stuntman Viraj Shergill and medical student Simrita Rai come across each other at his brother Lucky's and her best friend Kamini Sandhu's hastily planned wedding ceremony, they instantly develop a dislike for each other. Both have a very low opinion of the opposite sex, and staunchly believe marriage is not the way to go for the two newlyweds, whom they try to discourage from proceeding further. Simrita convinces Kamini to test out her theory that men are after only one thing, by forcing Lucky to delay their marriage vows for 3 months. She is sure Lucky will not be able to do so, and this will prove to Kamini that Lucky was just another low-class male, like all others, and her claims of him being different from most men are unfounded. Viraj, upon hearing about this new development, tries to do the exact opposite. This results in a hilarious scene at a local disco bar, where Viraj lures Kamini with the hope of her finding Lucky with a girlfriend that he has planted in the lap of Lucky in order to make Kamini jealous. The plan backfires out of a police raid and Kamini and Lucky end up in divorce court, where the judge puts them on a 3-month probation and marriage counseling. Simrita keeps on telling Kamini that all men are the same and that all they want is sex. Lucky tries to make love with Kamini, but she never lets him come near her. Meanwhile, Simrita and Viraj keep bumping into each other when they both travel to Italy independently, the former to make some quick cash as a model to pay her medical bills, and the latter, with Lucky, to chill out and take a vacation from all of the marital stress Lucky has been facing back home. Upon returning home, Simrita is given a watch pendant by her Aunt Dolly to wear as a good luck charm. The pendant hangs from a bracelet on her wrist. Viraj gets seriously hurt in an accident at work and is brought for emergency surgery to the hospital where Simrita is an intern. Much to each other's irritation, Simrita is given the charge to perform surgery on Viraj. After the surgery, while looking at the X-rays, she is horrified to discover that the watch on her wrist has accidentally ended up in Viraj's stomach. Simrita tries various ways of getting the watch out. During one such process, which fails, it becomes clear that Simrita is bitter about her perceived unfaithfulness of the two most prominent men from her childhood, her divorced father and her elder sister's ex-husband. By this time, Viraj is secretly beginning to fall in love with Simrita. Several days later, Simrita is successful in removing the watch from Viraj's stomach. Following the surgery, Viraj overhears the truth and leaves. Several days later, he proposes to Denise Richards in an attempt to forget about Simrita. Upon realizing her mistake, Simrita helps Lucky and Kamini reconcile and decides to confess her love for Viraj at the wedding ceremony. At first, Denise is upset but then tells Viraj to go to Simrita. The two embrace and go off together in the car, sharing a few passionate kisses. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Viraj Shergill, Kareena Kapoor as Simrita, Sim Rai aka Bibo, Aftab Shivdasani as Lucky Shergill, Viraj's brother, Amrita Arora as Kamini Sandhu, Simrita's friend, Javed Jafri as Keswani, Kiran Kher as Dolly Bindra, Simrita and Nimrita's aunt, Windu Dara Singh as Gulshan, Tiger, Shergill, Viraj's brother, Rajesh Khera as Dr. Ali, Kakashang Patel as Nimrita, Nim, Rai, Simrita's sister, Ashwan Mushran as Parmit Sandhu, Kamini's brother. Cameos: Boman Irani as Dr. Sachin Mishra, ENT Dr. Brandon Ruth as himself, Denise Richards as herself, Sylvester Stallone as himself, Holly Valance as herself. Production, development and writing. In November 2007, producer Sajid Nadiadwala signed on actor Akshay Kumar to play the lead role in his film. 9. Later that month, Kareena Kapoor was signed on to play the female lead. 10. It is the 7th time Kumar and Kapoor are paired on screen. Kumar plays a Hollywood stuntman in the film, 11, and Kapoor plays a high society girl. 12. According to Nadiadwala, it will be an international love story on a lavish scale. 10. The project was originally expected to commence filming in January 2008 in Los Angeles with 9 actors from Hollywood, 10, but due to extensive pre-production work on the film, it was later shifted to May 2008. 13. Reports indicated that actor and politician Arnold Schwarzenegger was signed on to do a cameo and that the film would feature a performance by singer and actress Bianca Copyright. 13, Prashant Shah, line producer of Kambar Tishk in LA commented, "We are in talks with Bainka Copyright and we have also received a letter from Arnold's office. Things will be confirmed shortly and we will be making a formal announcement when that happens." 11, it was later reported that neither star would be appearing in the film. 14, in March 2008, Nadiadwala announced that this would be the first Indian film to be shot within Universal Studios. 15, however, when a fire broke out on the backlit of Universal Studios on the 1st of June 2008, the shooting of the film was expected to be delayed. But the producer indicated, "So far the area where we are supposed to shoot remains unaffected. So for now, we are proceeding on schedule." 16, later that month, the cast finally began filming for the project in Los Angeles, California, where pivotal scenes were shot at the Kodak Theater in Universal Studios. 7, in August 2008, reports had indicated that the film was 58%, 60% complete and the cast would continue filming for the project in Venice, Italy. 17, after completing their overseas schedule, the production team later headed to shoot in Mumbai, India. 18, during December 2008, reports surfaced indicating that Kumar and Kapoor would appear alongside Carmen Electra in a promotional music video for the film. 19, 20, in February 2009, Nadiadwala announced that Electra wouldn't be appearing in the music video and was replaced by the music group RDB. According to Nadiadwala, "It is not a music video but a song that we will use as an integral part of the film. It will occur close to the film's interval. It will also be the first promotional song." 21, the first trailer of the film was shown alongside the release of Jahangir Surti's film Aa Dekhein Zara, 2009. 22. Music. Soundtrack. Kambar Tishk. Original motion picture soundtrack. Soundtrack album by Anu Malik. Released the 12th of June 2009, India. Recorded 2009. Genre film soundtrack. Length 41.03. Label Eros Music. Producer Anu Malik. Anu Malik chronology. Terry Sang. 2009. Kambar Tishk. Original motion picture soundtrack. 2009, Toonpur Ka Superhero. 2010. The music of this movie was primarily composed by Anu Malik, with RDB and Salima Euro, Suleiman as guest composers. No. Title Music Singers Length. 1. Om Mangalam, RDB RDB and Nindi Kaur 422. 2. Lakh Lakh, Anu Malik Neeraj Sridhar 515. 3. Bibo, Anu Malik Alisha Chenoy, Suzanne DiMello, Anushka Manchanda 419. 4. Kambar Tishk, Anu Malik KK, Sunidhi Chauhan 451. 5. Kyun, Anu Malik Shan and Shreya Ghoshal 529. 6. Om Mangalam, Reprise, RDB RDB, Nindi Kaur 435. 7. Lakh Lakh, Anu Malik Eric Pillai, Benny Dayal 402. 8. Bibo, Club Mix, Anu Malik Kilogram K and G 338. 9. Kambar Tishk, Remix, Anu Malik Kilogram K and G 4 O'Clock. 10. Kyun, Female A Euro, Reprise, Anu Malik Shreya Ghoshal 430. 11. Welcome to Hollywood, Salima Euro, Suleiman Karshkale, Anushka Manchanda 211. Reception. Box Office. Before the film's worldwide release of the 3rd of July 2009, advance bookings for Kambar Tishk officially commenced from the 28th of June onwards to positive response from the public. 23-24, the film grossed over 10 million rupees from its 125 advance paid previews shown on Thursday, the 2nd of July 2009, night. 25, on the 3rd of July 2009, Kambar Tishk opened to an average response of 50-60% all over India. 26, making a first day total of 85 million rupees. 25, the film emerged as the second biggest opening day gross of all time for a Bollywood film. 27, for its opening weekend in India, Kambar Tishk accumulated a total of 245 million rupees. 27, from 1,400 screens. 28, the following Monday, it grossed another 40 million rupees. 29, and the following Tuesday it grossed 30 million rupees. 30, at the end of its first week, Kambar Tishk collected a total of 359.5 million rupees. 31, during its second week at the box office, The film showed a 70% drop in its collections. The movie was a semi-hit grosser overall at the box office. 32. Besides being released domestically in India, Eros International released the film in over 600 screens overseas in a combination of prints and digital format. 28. For its opening weekend in the United Kingdom, the film debuted at number 8 and grossed £299,533 on 56 screens, for an average of £5,349 per screen. 33. Comeback Ish debuted at number 14 in the United States and number 11 in Australia, accumulating US$768,542 from 100 screens in the former and US$152,626 from 17 screens in the latter. 33. 34. As of the 29th of July 2009, Kumbhakrishk has grossed a total of £681,154 in the UK and $1,445,739 in the US. 35. Critical response. Noyon Jyoti Parasara from AOL India concluded, "The film has nothing going for it. It has a worryingly bad script, horrible screenplay, traumatizing dialogues and unpleasant music." 36. Parasara further explained, "Kumbhakrishk is a shame when it comes to watching Indian films on the world stage." 36. Rajiv Masson from CNN-IBN, who gave the film 1 star out of 5, noted that Kumbhakrishk is a loud, vulgar and seriously offensive film. 37. Taran Adarsh of India FM described Kumbhakrishk as a film that would strike a chord with the youth and those who relish zany and madcap entertainers. 38. He praised the performances, direction and writing, noting that the film would see an earth-shattering opening weekend and a historic week one. 38. Rachel Saltz from the New York Times concluded that the film has only one frantic desire, to entertain. It spottily succeeds, despite its frequently crude humor, relentless pace and a few unpalatable racial bits. 39. References. Eat Popcorn, Forget Logic, Akshay Kumar. The Times of India. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 28th of June 2009. Retrieved the 11th of July 2009. Shilpa Jamkhandika, the 3rd of July 2009. Bollywood meets Hollywood in Kumbhakrishk, Reuters.com. Incredible Love, Kumbhakrishk, International Trailer, 2009. The 8th of April 2009. Bollywood borrows Southern Spice for Kumbhakrishk, Short Kut. Deccan Herald. July 2009. Kumbhakrishk inspired by a Tamil movie. Hindustan Times. The 1st of July 2009. Archived from the original on the 14th of December 2014. 19 international films inspired Kamal Haasan movies are Euro. The Times of India. The 16th of June 2022. Bollywood Hangama News Network. Sylvester Stallone shoots for Kumbhakrishk. India FM. Archived from the original on the 4th of February 2009. Retrieved the 24th of July 2008. Adarsh, Taran, Eros, impressive lineup for 2008. India FM. Retrieved the 16th of February 2008. India FM News Bureau, the 5th of January 2008. Sajid Nadiadwala's Kumbhakrishk stars Akshay. India FM. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Bollywood Trade News Network. Kareena Akshay in Sajid's Kumbhakrishk, Glamsham.com. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. India FM News Bureau. Arnold Schwarzenegger and Bianca copyright in Kumbhakrishk. India FM. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. Screen Weekly. I play a high society girl in Kumbhakrishk, a Euro, Kareena Kapoor. India FM. Archived from the original on the 17th of February 2008. Retrieved the 24th of December 2007. TNN, the 8th of January 2008. Sajid signs on Ani and Bianca copyright. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 21st of October 2012. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. Ramani, Nithya. Stallone was very impressed with Indians. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Sajid Nadiadwala takes Akshay Kumar to Hollywood. India FM. Archived from the original on the 18th of June 2008. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Fire rages at Universal Studios, Akshay's Kambhak Ishq gets signed. Thindian.com. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Bhandari, Rohini. Kambhak Ishq 50% complete by the 5th of August, next shoot in Italy. Businessofkanima.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2008. Das, Chuma. Bibo's Bikini obsession continues. India Times. Archived from the original on the 10th of January 2009. Retrieved the 14th of November 2008. Jha, Subhash K., the 1st of December 2008. Electric Jugalbandi. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 4th of December 2008. Sharma, Mandvi, the 5th of December 2008. It is still an Indian film. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 4th of December 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Sajid Nadiadwala spends 1.5 crores on a song in Kambhak Ishq. India FM. Retrieved the 3rd of March 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Kambhak Ishq. Promo rocks. India FM. Retrieved the 27th of March 2009. TNN, the 30th of June 2009. Kambhak hit. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. TNN, the 6th of July 2009. Kambhak Ishq shatters all records. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambhak Ishq grosses 8.50 crore on day 1. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. BO Update, Kambhak Ishq takes a hurricane-like start. India FM. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambhak Ishq grosses 24.50 crore over its first weekend. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Detta, Sudipta, the 26th of June 2009. Bollywood takes a gamble to release Akshay film in 2000 screens. The Financial Express. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. BoxOfficeIndia. Com Trade Network. Kambhak Ishq is fairly steady on Monday. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. BoxOfficeIndia. Com Trade Network. Kambhak Ishq has a decent Tuesday. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 10th of July 2009. Retrieved the 10th of July 2009. BoxOfficeIndia. Com Trade Network. Kambhak Ishq A Euro, First Week Circuit Billings. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 13th of July 2009. Retrieved the 14th of July 2009. BoxOfficeIndia. Com Trade Network. Jashn is very poor, Kambhak Ishq drops. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 21st of July 2009. Retrieved the 18th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Good Start. India FM. Retrieved the 10th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Shotcut, OK in UK, Dull in US. India FM. Retrieved the 20th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Mixed Feedback, Overall it was declared an average by Box Office India. India FM. Retrieved the 4th of August 2009. Parasara, Nuyong J. Kambhak Ishq A Euro, Movie Review. AOL India. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Masand, Rajiv. Masand's Movie Review, Kambhak Ishq Vulgar, Offensive. CNNIBN. Archived from the original on the 7th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Kambhak Ishq, Movie Review. India FM. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Salts, Rachel, the 3rd of July 2009. Movie Review A Euro, Kambatish K. Euro, The Bollywood Sign. The New York Times. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. External links. Official website. Kambatish at IMDb edit this at Wikidata. Kambatish at Almovie edit this at Wikidata. Kambatish at Box Office Mojo edit this at Wikidata. Kambatish at Rotten Tomatoes edit this at Wikidata. Kambatish at Bollywood Hangama. VT. Sajid Nadeadwala. Producer. Zoom Ki Hukumat, 1992, Vakt Hamara Hai, 1993, Andolan, 1995, Jeet, 1996, Judwa, 1997, Har Dil Jo Pyar Karega, 2000, Mujhse Shadi Karogi, 2004, Jaan E Man, 2006, Hey Baby A, 2007, Kambakht Ishq, 2009, Houseful, 2010, Anjana Anjani, 2010, Houseful 2, 2012, Highway 2014, Two States, 2014, Heripanti, 2014, Kick, 2014, Phantom, 2015, Tamasha, 2015, Baghi, 2016, Houseful 3, 2016, Dishoom, 2016, Rangoon, 2017, Judwa 2, 2017, Baghi 2, 2018, Kalank, 2019, Super 30, 2019, Chichore, 2019, Houseful 4, 2019, Tadap 202183, 2021, Bachchan Pandey, 2022, Heripanti 2, 2022. Director, Kick 2014. Related, Nadeadwala Grandson Entertainment Divya Bharati, Spouse, 1992 A Euro, 1993, Her Death, Varda Khan, Spouse, M. 2000. Categories, 2009 films, 2009 action comedy films, 2009 romantic comedy films, Indian action comedy films, Indian romantic comedy films, 2000s Hindi language films, films scored by Anu Malik, films about stunt performers, films shot in Venice, Hindi remakes of Tamil films, films shot in Los Angeles, films set in Los Angeles, 2009 directorial debut films, films directed by Sabir Khan, films set in Italy, films shot in Italy, films set in Venice, films shot in California, films set in California, films shot in the United States, films set in the United States. This page was last edited on the 10th of March 2023 at 18:38 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share-alike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation,
Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers Statistics Cookie Statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Toggle production subsection. Development and writing. Music. Toggle music subsection. Soundtrack. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Box office. Critical response. References. External links. Kambakht Ishq. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Kambakht Ishq. Kambakhtishq.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sabir Khan. Written by Kiran Kotrial. Anvita Dutt Guptam. Ishita Mohitra. Sabir Khan. Screenplay by T. S. B. K. Moli. Original screenplay. Story by Sabir Khan. Adapted screenplay. Crazy Mohan. Original story. Based on Pammal K. Sambandham by Crazy Mohan. Produced by Sajid Nadeadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Kareena Kapoor. Aftab Shivdasani. Amrita Arora. Javed Jafri. Kiran Kher. Cinematography Vikas Savaraman. Edited by Nitin Rokade. Music by Songs, Anu Malik. Bonus track and background score, Salima Euro, Suleiman. Guest composers, RDB. Production, Company, Nadeadwala Grandson Entertainment. Distributed by Eros International. Release date, the 3rd of July 2009, India. Running time 135 minutes, 1. Country, India. Language, Hindi. Budget, A. 310 million, 2. Box Office A. 840 million. Kambakht Ishq, Transel, A Europarmal Damned Love, 3, is a 2009 Indian Hindi language romantic comedy film directed by Sabir Khan and produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. The film is based on the 2002 Tamil film Pammal K. Sambandam, 4, 5, which in turn was based on the 1999 film The Bachelor. 6. It features Akshay Kumar and Kareena Kapoor in pivotal roles along with Aftab Shivdasani, Amrita Arora, Javed Jafri and Kiran Kher in supporting roles. Hollywood actors Sylvester Stallone, Denise Richards, Brandon Routh and Holly Valance appear in cameos, playing themselves. 7. Originally scheduled to release in December 2008, the film was postponed due to extensive production work and was released on the 3rd of July 2009. It was termed an average by Box Office India. Plot. When Hollywood stuntman Viraj Shergill and medical student Simrita Rai come across each other at his brother Lucky's and her best friend Kamini Sandhu's hastily planned wedding ceremony, they instantly develop a dislike for each other. Both have a very low opinion of the opposite sex, and staunchly believe marriage is not the way to go for the two newlyweds, whom they try to discourage from proceeding further. Simrita convinces Kamini to test out her theory that men are after only one thing, by forcing Lucky to delay their marriage vows for 3 months. She is sure, Lucky will not be able to do so and this will prove to Kamini that Lucky was just another low-class male, like all others, and her claims of him being different from most men are unfounded. Viraj, upon hearing about this new development, tries to do the exact opposite. This results in a hilarious scene at a local disco bar, where Viraj lures Kamini with the hope of her finding Lucky with a girlfriend that he has planted in the lap of Lucky in order to make Kamini jealous. The plan backfires out of a police raid and Kamini and Lucky end up in divorce court where the judge puts them on a 3-month probation and marriage counseling. Simrita keeps on telling Kamini that all men are the same and that all they want is sex. Lucky tries to make love with Kamini but she never lets him come near her. Meanwhile, Simrita and Viraj keep bumping into each other when they both travel to Italy independently, the former to make some quick cash as a model to pay her medical bills, and the latter, with Lucky, to chill out and take a vacation from all of the marital stress Lucky has been facing back home. Upon returning home, Simrita is given a watch pendant by her Aunt Dolly to wear as a good luck charm. The pendant hangs from a bracelet on her wrist. Viraj gets seriously hurt in an accident at work and is brought for emergency surgery to the hospital where Simrita is an intern. Much to each other's irritation, Simrita is given the charge to perform surgery on Viraj. After the surgery, while looking at the X-rays, she is horrified to discover that the watch on her wrist has accidentally ended up in Viraj's stomach. Simrita tries various ways of getting the watch out. During one such process, which fails, it becomes clear that Simrita is bitter about her perceived unfaithfulness of the two most prominent men from her childhood, her divorced father and her elder sister's ex-husband. By this time, Viraj is secretly beginning to fall in love with Simrita. Several days later, Simrita is successful in removing the watch from Viraj's stomach. Following the surgery, Viraj overhears the truth and leaves. Several days later, he proposes to Denise Richards in an attempt to forget about Simrita. Upon realizing her mistake, Simrita helps Lucky and Kamini reconcile and decides to confess her love for Viraj at the wedding ceremony. At first, Denise is upset but then tells Viraj to go to Simrita. The two embrace and go off together in the car sharing a few passionate kisses. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Viraj Shergill. Kareena Kapoor as Simrita, Sim, Rai aka Bibo. Aftab Shivdasani as Lucky Shergill, Viraj's brother. Amrita Arora as Kamini Sandhu, Simrita's friend. Javed Jafri as Keswani. Kiran Kher as Dolly Bindra, Simrita and Nimrita's aunt. Windu Dara Singh as Gulshan, Tiger, Shergill, Viraj's brother. Rajesh Khera as Dr. Ali. Kakashang Patel as Nimrita, Nim, Rai, Simrita's sister. Ashwan Mushran as Parmit Sandhu, Kamini's brother. Cameos: Boman Irani as Dr. Sachin Mishra, ENT Doctor. Brandon Routh as himself. Denise Richards as herself. Sylvester Stallone as himself. Holly Valance as herself. Production, development and writing. In November 2007, producer Sajid Nadiadwala signed on actor Akshay Kumar to play the lead role in his film. 9. Later that month, Kareena Kapoor was signed on to play the female lead. 10. It is the seventh time Kumar and Kapoor are paired on screen. Kumar plays a Hollywood stuntman in the film, 11, and Kapoor plays a high society girl. 12. According to Nadiadwala, it will be an international love story on a lavish scale. 10. The project was originally expected to commence filming in January 2008 in Los Angeles with 9 actors from Hollywood, 10, but due to extensive pre-production work on the film, it was later shifted to May 2008. 13. Reports indicated that actor and politician Arnold Schwarzenegger was signed on to do a cameo and that the film would feature a performance by singer and actress Bianca Copyright. 13. Prashant Shah, line producer of Kambhat Ishq in LA commented, "We are in talks with Bianca Copyright and we have also received a letter from Arnold's office. Things will be confirmed shortly and we will be making a formal announcement when that happens." 11. It was later reported that neither star would be appearing in the film. 14. In March 2008, Nadiadwala announced that this would be the first Indian film to be shot within Universal Studios. 15. However, when a fire broke out on the backlit of Universal Studios on the 1st of June 2008, the shooting of the film was expected to be delayed. But the producer indicated, "So far the area where we are supposed to shoot remains unaffected. So for now, we are proceeding on schedule." 16. Later that month, the cast finally began filming for the project in Los Angeles, California, where pivotal scenes were shot at the Kodak Theater and Universal Studios. 7. In August 2008, reports had indicated that the film was 58%, 60% complete and the cast would continue filming for the project in Venice, Italy. 17. After completing their overseas schedule, the production team later headed to shoot in Mumbai, India. 18. During December 2008, reports surfaced indicating that Kumar and Kapoor would appear alongside Carmen Electra in a promotional music video for the film. 19. 20. In February 2009, Nadiadwala announced that Electra wouldn't be appearing in the music video and was replaced by the music group RDB. According to Nadiadwala, "It is not a music video but a song that we will use as an integral part of the film. It will occur close to the film's interval. It will also be the first promotional song." 21. The first trailer of the film was shown alongside the release of Jahangir Surti's film Aa Dekhein Zara, 2009. 22. Music. Soundtrack. Kambhat Ishq. Original motion picture soundtrack. Soundtrack album by Anu Malik. Released the 12th of June 2009, India. Recorded 2009. Genre film soundtrack. Length 41.03. Label Eros Music. Producer Anu Malik. Anu Malik chronology. Terry Sang. 2009, Kambhat Ishq. Original motion picture soundtrack. 2009, Toonpur Ka Superhero. 2010. The music of this movie was primarily composed by Anu Malik, with RDB and Salima Euro, Suleiman as guest composers. No. Title music singers length. 1. Om Mangalam, RDB RDB and Nindi Kaur 422. 2. Lakh Lakh, Anu Malik Neeraj Sridhar 515. 3. Bibo, Anu Malik Alisha Chenoy, Suzanne DiMello, Anushka Manchanda 419. 4. Kambhat Ishq, Anu Malik KK, Sunidhi Chauhan 451. 5. Kyun, Anu Malik Shan and Shreya Ghoshal 529. 6. Om Mangalam, reprise, RDB RDB, Nindi Kaur 435. 7. Lakh Lakh, Anu Malik Eric Pillai, Benny Dayal 402. 8. Bibo, Club Mix, Anu Malik Kilogram K and G 338. 9. Kambhat Ishq, Remix, Anu Malik Kilogram K and G 4 O'Clock. 10. Kyun, Female A Euro, reprise, Anu Malik Shreya Ghoshal 430. 11. Welcome to Hollywood, Salima Euro, Suleiman Karshkale, Anushka Manchanda 211. Reception. Box office. Before the film's worldwide release of the 3rd of July 2009, advance bookings for Kambhat Ishq officially commenced from the 28th of June onwards to positive response from the public. 23, 24, the film grossed over 10 million rupees from its 125 advance paid previews shown on Thursday, the 2nd of July 2009, night. 25, on the 3rd of July 2009, Kambhat Ishq opened to an average response of 50 to 60% all over India. 26, making a first day total of 85 million rupees. 25, the film emerged as the second biggest opening day gross of all time for a Bollywood film. 27, for its opening weekend in India, Kambhak Ishq accumulated a total of 245 million rupees, 27, from 1,400 screens. 28, the following Monday, it grossed another 40 million rupees, 29, and the following Tuesday it grossed 30 million rupees. 30, at the end of its first week, Kambhak Ishq collected a total of 359.5 million rupees. 31, during its second week at the box office, the film showed a 70% drop in its collections. The movie was a semi-hit grosser overall at the box office. 32, besides being released domestically in India, Eros International released the film in over 600 screens overseas in a combination of prints and digital format. 28, for its opening weekend in the United Kingdom, the film debuted at number 8 and grossed £299,533 on 56 screens, for an average of £5,349 per screen. 33, Kambhak Ishq debuted at number 14 in the United States and number 11 in Australia, accumulating US$768,542 from 100 screens in the former and US$152,626 from 17 screens in the latter. 33, 34, as of the 29th of July 2009, Kambhak Ishq has grossed a total of £681,154 in the UK and $1,445,739 in the US. 35. Critical response. Noyon Jyoti Parasara from AOL India concluded, the film has nothing going for it. It has a worryingly bad script, horrible screenplay, traumatizing dialogues and unpleasant music. 36. Parasara further explained, Kambhak Ishq is a shame when it comes to watching Indian films on the world stage. 36. Rajiv Masand from CNN-IBN, who gave the film 1 star out of 5, noted that Kambhak Ishq is a loud, vulgar and seriously offensive film. 37. Taran Adarsh of India FM described Kambhak Ishq as a film that would strike a chord with the youth and those who relish zany and madcap entertainers. 38. He praised the performances, direction, and writing, noting that the film would see an earth-shattering opening weekend and a historic week one. 38. Rachel Saltz from the New York Times concluded that the film has only one frantic desire, to entertain. It spottily succeeds, despite its frequently crude humor, relentless pace and a few unpalatable racial bits. 39. References. Eat Popcorn, Forget Logic, Akshay Kumar. The Times of India. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 28th of June 2009. Retrieved the 11th of July 2009. Shilpa Jamkhandika, the 3rd of July 2009. Bollywood meets Hollywood in Kambhak Ishq, Reuters.com. Incredible Love, Kambhak Ishq, International Trailer, 2009. The 8th of April 2009. Bollywood borrows Southern spice for Kambhak Ishq, Short Kut. Deccan Herald, July 2009. Kambhak Ishq inspired by a Tamil movie. Hindustan Times, the 1st of July 2009. Archived from the original on the 14th of December 2014. 19 international films inspired Kamal Haasan movies are Euro. The Times of India. The 16th of June 2022. Bollywood Hangama News Network. Sylvester Stallone shoots for Kambhak Ishq. India FM. Archived from the original on the 4th of February 2009. Retrieved the 24th of July 2008. Adarsh, Taran, Eros. Impressive lineup for 2008. India FM. Retrieved the 16th of February 2008. India FM News Bureau, the 5th of January 2008. Sajid Nadiadwala's Kambhak Ishq stars Akshay. India FM. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Bollywood Trade News Network. Kareena Akshay in Sajid's Kambhak Ishq, Glamsham.com. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. India FM News Bureau. Arnold Schwarzenegger and Bane ka copyright in Kambhak Ishq. India FM. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. Screen Weekly. I play a high society girl in Kambhak Ishq, a Euro, Kareena Kapoor. India FM. Archived from the original on the 17th of February 2008. Retrieved the 24th of December 2007. TNN, the 8th of January 2008. Sajid signs on Ani and Bain ka copyright. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 21st of October 2012. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. Ramani, Nithya. Stallone was very impressed with Indians. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Sajid Nadiadwala takes Akshay Kumar to Hollywood. India FM. Archived from the original on the 18th of June 2008. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Fire rages at Universal Studios. Akshay's Kambhakt Ishq gets signed. Thindian.com. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Bandari, Rohini. Kambhakt Ishq 50% complete by the 5th of August. Next shoot in Italy. Businessofkanima.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2008. Das, Chuma. Bebo's Bikini Obsession Continues. India Times. Archived from the original on the 10th of January 2009. Retrieved the 14th of November 2008. Jha, Subhash K. The 1st of December 2008. Electric Jugalbandi. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 4th of December 2008. Sharma, Mandvi, the 5th of December 2008. It is still an Indian film. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 4th of December 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Sajid Nadiadwala spends 1.5 crores on a song in Kambhakt Ishq. India FM. Retrieved the 3rd of March 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Kambhakt Ishq, promo rocks. India FM. Retrieved the 27th of March 2009. TNN, the 30th of June 2009. Kambhakt, hit. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. TNN, the 6th of July 2009. Kambhakt Ishq shatters all records. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambhakt Ishq grosses 8.50 crore on day 1. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. BO Update, Kambhakt Ishq takes a hurricane-like start. India FM. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambhakt Ishq grosses 24.50 crore over its first weekend. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Detta, Sudipta, the 26th of June 2009. Bollywood takes a gamble to release Akshay film in 2000 screens. The Financial Express. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambhakt Ishq is fairly steady on Monday. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambhakt Ishq has a decent Tuesday. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 10th of July 2009. Retrieved the 10th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Kambhakt Ishq A Euro, First Week Circuit Billings. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 13th of July 2009. Retrieved the 14th of July 2009. Box Office India, Com Trade Network. Jashn is very poor, Kambhakt Ishq drops. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 21st of July 2009. Retrieved the 18th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Good Start. India FM. Retrieved the 10th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Shotgun, OK in UK, Dull in US. India FM. Retrieved the 20th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, mixed feedback. Overall, it was declared an average by Box Office India. India FM. Retrieved the 4th of August 2009. Parasara, Nuyong J. Kambaktish A. Euro, Movie Review. AOL India. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Masand, Rajiv. Masand's Movie Review, Kambaktish Vulgar, Offensive. CNNIBN. Archived from the original on the 7th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Kambaktish, Movie Review. India FM. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Salts, Rachel, the 3rd of July 2009. Movie Review A Euro, Kambaktish A Euro, The Bollywood Sign. The New York Times. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. External links. Official website. Kambaktish at IMDb edit this at Wikidata. Kambaktish at Almovie edit this at Wikidata. Kambaktish at Box Office Mojo edit this at Wikidata. Kambaktish at Rotten Tomatoes edit this at Wikidata. Kambaktish at Bollywood Hangama. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. Producer. Zoom Ki Hukumat, 1992. Vakt Hamara Hai, 1993. Andolan, 1995. Jeet, 1996. Judwa, 1997. Har Dil Jo Pyar Karega, 2000. Mujhse Shadi Karogi, 2004. Jaan E Mann, 2006. Hey Baby A, 2007, Kambaktish, 2009, Houseful, 2010, Anjana Anjani, 2010, Houseful 2, 2012, Highway 2014, Two States, 2014, Heripanti, 2014, Kick, 2014, Phantom, 2015, Tamasha, 2015, Bagi, 2016, Houseful 3, 2016, Dishoom, 2016, Rangoon, 2017, Judwa 2, 2017, Bagi 2, 2018, Kalank, 2019, Super 30, 2019, Chichore, 2019, Houseful 4, 2019, Tadap 202183, 2021, Bachchan Pandey, 2022, Heripanti 2, 2022. Director, Kick 2014. Related, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment Divya Bharati, Spouse, 1992 A Euro, 1993, Her Death, Varda Khan, Spouse, M. 2000. Categories, 2009 Films 2009 Action Comedy Films 2009 Romantic Comedy Films Indian Action Comedy Films Indian Romantic Comedy Films 2000s Hindi Language Films Films scored by Anu Malik Films about stunt performers Films shot in Venice Hindi remakes of Tamil films Films shot in Los Angeles Films set in Los Angeles 2009 Directorial debut Films Films directed by Sabir Khan Films set in Italy Films shot in Italy Films set in Venice Films shot in California Films set in California Films shot in the United States films set in the United States. This page was last edited on the 10th of March 2023 at 18:38 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share-alike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation,
Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developers statistics cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Toggle production subsection. Development and writing. Music. Toggle music subsection. Soundtrack. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Box office. Critical response. References. External links. Kambaktish. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Kambaktish. Kambaktish.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sabir Khan. Written by Kiran Kotrial. Anvita Dutt Guptam. Ishita Mohitra. Sabir Khan. Screenplay by T. S. B. K. Moli. Original screenplay. Story by Sabir Khan. Adapted screenplay. Crazy Mohan. Original story. Based on Pammal K. Sambandham by Crazy Mohan. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Kareena Kapoor. Aftab Shivdasani. अमृता अरोरा, जावेद जाफरी, किरण खेर। सिनेमाटोग्राफी विकास सवारामैन, एडिटेड बाय नितिन रोकडे। म्यूजिक बाय सॉन्ग्स अनु मलिक। बोनस ट्रैक एंड बैकग्राउंड स्कोर सलीमा यूरो सुलेमान। गेस्ट कंपोजर्स RDB प्रोडक्शन कंपनी नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय इरोज इंटरनेशनल। रिलीज डेट 3rd of July 2009। इंडिया। रनिंग टाइम 135 मिनट्स। 1 कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट ए 310 मिलियन। 2 बॉक्स ऑफिस ए 840 मिलियन। कम्बख्त इश्क ट्रांसल ए यूरो परमल डैम्ड लव 3 इज अ 2009 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय सब्बीर खान एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला। द फिल्म इज बेस्ड ऑन द 2002 तमिल फिल्म पम्मल के संबंधम 4-5 which in turn was based on the 1999 film The Bachelor. 6. It features Akshay Kumar and Kareena Kapoor in pivotal roles along with Aftab Shivdasani, Amrita Arora, Javed Jafre and Kiran Kher in supporting roles. Hollywood actors Sylvester Stallone, Denise Richards, Brandon Routh and Holly Valance appear in cameos, playing themselves. 7. Originally scheduled to release in December 2008, the film was postponed due to extensive production work and was released on the 3rd of July 2009. It was termed an average by Box Office India. Plot: when Hollywood stuntman Viraj Shergill and medical student Simrita Rai come across each other at his brother Lucky's and her best friend Kamini Sandhu's hastily planned wedding ceremony, they instantly develop a dislike for each other. Both have a very low opinion of the opposite sex, and staunchly believe marriage is not the way to go for the two newlyweds, whom they try to discourage from proceeding further. Simrita convinces Kamini to test out her theory that men are after only one thing, by forcing Lucky to delay their marriage vows for 3 months. She is sure Lucky will not be able to do so, and this will prove to Kamini that Lucky was just another low-class male, like all others, and her claims of him being different from most men are unfounded. Viraj, upon hearing about this new development, tries to do the exact opposite. This results in a hilarious scene at a local disco bar, where Viraj lures Kamini with the hope of her finding Lucky with a girlfriend that he has planted in the lap of Lucky in order to make Kamini jealous. The plan backfires out of a police raid and Kamini and Lucky end up in divorce court, where the judge puts them on a 3-month probation and marriage counseling. Simrita keeps on telling Kamini that all men are the same and that all they want is sex. Lucky tries to make love with Kamini, but she never lets him come near her. Meanwhile, Simrita and Viraj keep bumping into each other when they both travel to Italy independently, the former to make some quick cash as a model to pay her medical bills, and the latter, with Lucky, to chill out and take a vacation from all of the marital stress Lucky has been facing back home. Upon returning home, Simrita is given a watch pendant by her aunt Dolly to wear as a good luck charm. The pendant hangs from a bracelet on her wrist. Viraj gets seriously hurt in an accident at work and is brought for emergency surgery to the hospital where Simrita is an intern. Much to each other's irritation, Simrita is given the charge to perform surgery on Viraj. After the surgery, while looking at the x-rays, she is horrified to discover that the watch on her wrist has accidentally ended up in Viraj's stomach. Simrita tries various ways of getting the watch out. During one such process, which fails, it becomes clear that Simrita is bitter about her perceived unfaithfulness of the two most prominent men from her childhood, her divorced father and her elder sister's ex-husband. By this time, Viraj is secretly beginning to fall in love with Simrita. Several days later, Simrita is successful in removing the watch from Viraj's stomach. Following the surgery, Viraj overhears the truth and leaves. Several days later, he proposes to Denise Richards in an attempt to forget about Simrita. Upon realizing her mistake, Simrita helps Lucky and Kamini reconcile and decides to confess her love for Viraj at the wedding ceremony. At first, Denise is upset but then tells Viraj to go to Simrita. The two embrace and go off together in the car, sharing a few passionate kisses. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Viraj Shergill, Kareena Kapoor as Simrita, Sim Rai aka Bibo, Aftab Shivdasani as Lucky Shergill, Viraj's brother, Amrita Arora as Kamini Sandhu, Simrita's friend, Javed Jafri as Keswani, Kiran Kher as Dolly Bindra, Simrita and Nimrita's aunt, Windu Dara Singh as Gulshan, Tiger, Shergill, Viraj's brother. राजेश खेरा इज डॉक्टर, अली काकाशांग पटेल इज निमृता, निम राय सिमृता सिस्टर, अश्वन मुश्रन इज परमित संधु, कामिनीज ब्रदर। कैमियोज, बोमन ईरानी इज डॉक्टर, सचिन मिश्रा ईएनटी डॉक्टर, ब्रैंडन रूथ एज हिमसेल्फ, डेनिस रिचर्ड्स एज हरसेल्फ, सिल्वेस्टर स्टलोन एज हिमसेल्फ, होली वैलेंस एज हरसेल्फ। प्रोडक्शन डेवलपमेंट एंड राइटिंग इन नवंबर 2007, प्रोड्यूसर साजिद नाडियाडवाला साइंड ऑन एक्टर अक्षय कुमार टू प्ले द लीड रोल इन हिज फिल्म। 9 लेटर दैट मंथ करीना कपूर वाज साइंड ऑन टू प्ले द फीमेल लीड। 10 इट इज द 7th टाइम कुमार एंड कपूर आर पेयर्ड ऑन स्क्रीन। कुमार प्लेज अ हॉलीवुड स्टंटमैन इन द फिल्म। 11 एंड कपूर प्लेज अ हाई सोसाइटी गर्ल। 12 अकॉर्डिंग टू नाडियाडवाला इट विल बी एन इंटरनेशनल लव स्टोरी ऑन अ लैविश स्केल। 10 द प्रोजेक्ट वॉज ओरिजिनली एक्सपेक्टेड टू कमेंस फिल्मिंग इन जनवरी 2008 इन लॉस एंजलस विद 9 एक्टर्स फ्रॉम हॉलीवुड। 10 बट ड्यू टू एक्सटेंसिव प्री प्रोडक्शन वर्क ऑन द फिल्म इट वॉज लेटर शिफ्टेड टू मे 2008। 13 reports indicated that actor and politician Arnold Schwarzenegger was signed on to do a cameo and that the film would feature a performance by singer and actress Bianca Copyright. 13 Prashant Shah, line producer of Kambhat Ishq in LA commented, "We are in talks with Bianca Copyright and we have also received a letter from Arnold's office. Things will be confirmed shortly and we will be making a formal announcement when that happens." 11 It was later reported that neither star would be appearing in the film. 14 In March 2008, Nadiadwala announced that this would be the first Indian film to be shot within Universal Studios. 15 However, when a fire broke out on the backlit of Universal Studios on the 1st of June 2008, the shooting of the film was expected to be delayed. But the producer indicated, "So far the area where we are supposed to shoot remains unaffected. So for now, we are proceeding on schedule." 16 Later that month, the cast finally began filming for the project in Los Angeles, California, where pivotal scenes were shot at the Kodak Theater and Universal Studios. 7 In August 2008, reports had indicated that the film was 50% complete and the cast would continue filming for the project in Venice, Italy. 17 After completing their overseas schedule, the production team later headed to shoot in Mumbai, India. 18 During December 2008, reports surfaced indicating that Kumar and Kapoor would appear alongside Carmen Electra in a promotional music video for the film. 19-20 In February 2009, Nadiadwala announced that Electra wouldn't be appearing in the music video and was replaced by the music group RDB. According to Nadiadwala, "It is not a music video but a song that we will use as an integral part of the film. It will occur close to the film's interval. It will also be the first promotional song." 21 The first trailer of the film was shown alongside the release of Jahangir Surti's film Aa Dekhein Zara, 2009. 22 Music Soundtrack Kambhat Ishq Original Motion Picture Soundtrack Soundtrack Album by Anu Malik Released the 12th of June 2009, India Recorded 2009 Genre Film Soundtrack Length 41:03 Label Eros Music Producer Anu Malik Anu Malik Chronology Terry Sang 2009 Kambhat Ishq Original Motion Picture Soundtrack 2009 Toonpur Ka Superhero 2010 The music of this movie was primarily composed by Anu Malik, with RDB and Salima Euro, Suleiman as guest composers. No. Title Music Singers Length 1. Om Mangalam, RDB RDB and Nindi Kaur 422 2. Lakh Lakh, Anu Malik Neeraj Sridhar 515 3. Bibo, Anu Malik Alisha Chenoy, Suzanne DeMello, Anushka Manchanda 419 4. Kambhat Ishq, Anu Malik KK, Sunidhi Chauhan 451 5. Kyun, Anu Malik Shan and Shreya Ghoshal 529 6. Om Mangalam, Reprise, RDB RDB, Nindi Kaur 435 7. Lakh Lakh, Anu Malik Eric Pillai, Benny Dayal 402 8. Bibo, Club Mix, Anu Malik Kilogram KNG 338 9. Kambhat Ishq, Remix, Anu Malik Kilogram KNG 4 O'Clock 10. Kyun, Female A Euro, Reprise, Anu Malik Shreya Ghoshal 430 11. Welcome to Hollywood, Salima Euro, Suleiman Karshkale, Anushka Manchanda 211. Reception. Box office. Before the film's worldwide release of the 3rd of July 2009, advance bookings for Kambhat Ishq officially commenced from the 28th of June onwards to positive response from the public. 23-24, the film grossed over 10 million rupees from its 125 advance paid previews shown on Thursday, the 2nd of July 2009, night. 25, on the 3rd of July 2009, Kambhat Ishq opened to an average response of 50-60% all over India. 26, making a first day total of 85 million rupees. 25, the film emerged as the second biggest opening day gross of all time for a Bollywood film. 27, for its opening weekend in India, Kambhat Ishq accumulated a total of 245 million rupees, 27, from 1,400 screens. 28, the following Monday, it grossed another 40 million rupees, 29, and the following Tuesday it grossed 30 million rupees. 30, at the end of its first week, Kambhat Ishq collected a total of 359.5 million rupees. 31, during its second week at the box office, the film showed a 70% drop in its collections. The movie was a semi-hit grosser overall at the box office. 32, besides being released domestically in India, Eros International released the film in over 600 screens overseas in a combination of prints and digital format. 28, for its opening weekend in the United Kingdom, the film debuted at number 8 and grossed £299,533 on 56 screens, for an average of £5,349 per screen. 33, Kambhat Ishq debuted at number 14 in the United States and number 11 in Australia, accumulating US$768,542 from 100 screens in the former and US$152,626 from 17 screens in the latter. 33, 34, as of the 29th of July 2009, Kambhat Ishq has grossed a total of £681,154 in the UK and $1,445,739 in the US. 35. Critical response. Noyon Jyoti Parasara from AOL India concluded, the film has nothing going for it. It has a worryingly bad script, horrible screenplay, traumatizing dialogues and unpleasant music. 36. Parasara further explained, Kambhat Ishq is a shame when it comes to watching Indian films on the world stage. 36. Rajiv Masand from CNN-IBN, who gave the film 1 star out of 5, noted that Kambhat Ishq is a loud, vulgar and seriously offensive film. 37. Taran Adarsh of India FM described Kambhat Ishq as a film that would strike a chord with the youth and those who relish zany and madcap entertainers. 38. He praised the performances, direction, and writing, noting that the film would see an earth-shattering opening weekend and a historic week one. 38. Rachel Saltz from the New York Times concluded that the film has only one frantic desire, to entertain. It spottily succeeds, despite its frequently crude humor, relentless pace and a few unpalatable racial bits. 39. References. Eat Popcorn, Forget Logic, Akshay Kumar. The Times of India. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 28th of June 2009. Retrieved the 11th of July 2009. Shilpa Jamkhandika, the 3rd of July 2009. Bollywood meets Hollywood in Kambhat Ishq, Reuters.com. Incredible Love, Kambhat Ishq, International Trailer, 2009. The 8th of April 2009. Bollywood borrows Southern Spice for Kambhat Ishq, Short Kut. Deccan Herald, July 2009. Kambhat Ishq inspired by a Tamil movie. Hindustan Times, the 1st of July 2009. Archived from the original on the 14th of December 2014. 19 international films inspired Kamal Haasan movies are Euro. The Times of India. The 16th of June 2022. Bollywood Hangama News Network. Sylvester Stallone shoots for Kambhat Ishq. India FM. Archived from the original on the 4th of February 2009. Retrieved the 24th of July 2008. Adarsh, Taran, Eros. Impressive lineup for 2008. India FM. Retrieved the 16th of February 2008. India FM News Bureau, the 5th of January 2008. Sajid Nadiadwala's Kambhak Ishq stars Akshay. India FM. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Bollywood Trade News Network. Kareena Akshay in Sajid's Kambhak Ishq, glamsham.com. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. India FM News Bureau. Arnold Schwarzenegger and Bianca copyright in Kambhak Ishq. India FM. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. Screen Weekly. I play a high society girl in Kambhak Ishq, E. Euro, Kareena Kapoor. India FM. Archived from the original on the 17th of February 2008. Retrieved the 24th of December 2007. TNN, the 8th of January 2008. Sajid signs on Ani and Bianca copyright. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 21st of October 2012. Retrieved the 8th of January 2008. Ramani, Nithya. Stallone was very impressed with Indians. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Sajid Nadiadwala takes Akshay Kumar to Hollywood. India FM. Archived from the original on the 18th of June 2008. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Fire rages at Universal Studios, Akshay's Kambhak Ishq gets signed. Thindian.com. Retrieved the 26th of June 2008. Bandari, Rohini. Kambhak Ishq 50% complete by the 5th of August, next shoot in Italy. Businessofkanima.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2008. Das, Chuma. Bibo's bikini obsession continues. India Times. Archived from the original on the 10th of January 2009. Retrieved the 14th of November 2008. Jha, Subhash K. The 1st of December 2008. Electric Jugalbandi. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 4th of December 2008. Sharma, Mandvi, the 5th of December 2008. It is still an Indian film. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 4th of December 2008. Jha, Subhash K. Sajid Nadiadwala spends 1.5 crores on a song in Kambhak Ishq. India FM. Retrieved the 3rd of March 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Kambhak Ishq, promo rocks. India FM. Retrieved the 27th of March 2009. TNN, the 30th of June 2009. Kambhak, hit. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. TNN, the 6th of July 2009. Kambhak Ishq shatters all records. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 25th of October 2012. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Kambhak Ishq grosses 8.50 crore on day 1. Boxofficeindia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. BO update, Kambhak Ishq takes a hurricane-like start. India FM. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Kambhak Ishq grosses 24.50 crore over its first weekend. Boxofficeindia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Detta, Sudipta, the 26th of June 2009. Bollywood takes a gamble to release Akshay film in 2000 screens. The Financial Express. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Kambhak Ishq is fairly steady on Monday. Boxofficeindia.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Kambhak Ishq has a decent Tuesday. Boxofficeindia.com. Archived from the original on the 10th of July 2009. Retrieved the 10th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Kambhak Ishq A Euro, first week circuit billings. Boxofficeindia.com. Archived from the original on the 13th of July 2009. Retrieved the 14th of July 2009. Box Office India, Comtrade Network. Jashn is very poor, Kambhak Ishq drops. boxofficeindia.com. Archived from the original on the 21st of July 2009. Retrieved the 18th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Good Start. India FM. Retrieved the 10th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Shotgun, OK in UK, Dull in US. India FM. Retrieved the 20th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Overseas Box Office, Mixed Feedback, Overall it was declared an average by Box Office India. India FM. Retrieved the 4th of August 2009. Parasara, Nuyong J. Kambaktishk A Euro, Movie Review. AOL India. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Masand, Rajiv. Masand's Movie Review, Kambaktishk Vulgar, Offensive. CNNIBN. Archived from the original on the 7th of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Adarsh, Taran. Kambaktishk, Movie Review. India FM. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. Salts, Rachel, the 3rd of July 2009. Movie Review A Euro, Kambaktishk A Euro, The Bollywood Sign. The New York Times. Retrieved the 7th of July 2009. External links. Official website. Kambaktishk at IMDb edit this at Wikidata. Kambaktishk at Almovie edit this at Wikidata. Kambaktishk at Box Office Mojo edit this at Wikidata. Kambaktishk at Rotten Tomatoes edit this at Wikidata. Kambaktishk at Bollywood Hangama. VT. Sajid Nadiadwala. Producer. Zoom Ki Hukumat, 1992. Vakt Hamara Hai, 1993. Andolan, 1995. Jeet, 1996. Judwa, 1997. Har Dil Jo Pyar Karega, 2000. Mujhse Shadi Karogi, 2004. Jaan E Mann, 2006. Hey Baby Ya, 2007. Kambaktishk, 2009. Houseful, 2010, Anjana Anjani, 2010, Houseful 2, 2012, Highway 2014, Two States, 2014, Heripanti, 2014, Kick, 2014, Phantom, 2015, Tamasha, 2015, Baghi, 2016, Houseful 3, 2016, Dishoom, 2016, Rangoon, 2017, Judwa 2, 2017, Baghi 2, 2018, Kalank, 2019, Super 30, 2019, Chichore, 2019, Houseful 4, 2019, Tadap 202183, 2021, Bachchan Pandey, 2022, Heripanti 2, 2022. Director, Kick 2014. Related, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment Divya Bharati, Spouse, 1992 A Euro, 1993, Her Death, Varda Khan, Spouse, M. 2000. Categories, 2009 Films, 2009 Action Comedy Films, 2009 Romantic Comedy Films, Indian Action Comedy Films, Indian Romantic Comedy Films, 2000s Hindi Language Films, Films scored by Anu Malik, Films about stunt performers, Films shot in Venice, Hindi remakes of Tamil films, Films shot in Los Angeles, Films set in Los Angeles, 2009 Directorial Debut Films, Films directed by Sabir Khan, Films set in Italy, Films shot in Italy, Films set in Venice, Films shot in California, Films set in California, Films shot in the United States, Films set in the United States. This page was last edited on the 10th of March 2023 at 18:38 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation,
Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers Statistics Cookie Statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Toggle production subsection. Development and writing. Music. Toggle music subsection. Soundtrack. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Box office. Critical response. References. External links. Kambaktishk. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Kambaktishk. Kambaktishk.jpg. Theatrical release poster. directed by Sabir Khan, written by Kiran Kotrial, Anvita Dutt Guptam, Ishita Mohitra, Sabir Khan, screenplay by T.S.B.K. Moli, original screenplay, story by Sabir Khan, adapted screenplay, Crazy Mohan, original story, based on Pammal K. Sambandham by Crazy Mohan, produced by Sajid Nadiadwala, starring Akshay Kumar, Kareena Kapoor, Aftab Shivdasani, Amrita Arora, Javed Jafri, Kiran Kher, cinematography Vikas Savaraman, edited by Nitin Rokade, music by Songs, Anu Malik, bonus track and background score, Salima Euro, Suleiman, guest composers, RDB, production, company, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment, distributed by Eros International, release date, the 3rd of July 2009, India, running time 135 minutes, 1, country India, language Hindi, budget A, 310 million, 2, box office A, 840 million, Kambak Tishk, Transel, A Euro Permal Damned Love, 3, is a 2009 Indian Hindi language romantic comedy film directed by Sabir Khan and produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. The film is based on the 2002 Tamil film Pammal K. Sambandham, 4, 5, which in turn was based on the 1999 film The Bachelor. 6, it features Akshay Kumar and Kareena Kapoor in pivotal roles along with Aftab Shivdasani, Amrita Arora, Javed Jafri and Kiran Kher in supporting roles. Hollywood actors Sylvester Stallone, Denise Richards, Brandon Routh and Holly Valance appear in cameos, playing themselves. 7. Originally scheduled to release in December 2008, the film was postponed due to extensive production work and was released on the 3rd of July 2009. It was termed an average by Box Office India. Plot. When Hollywood stuntman Viraj Shergill and medical student Simrita Rai come across each other at his brother Lucky's and her best friend Kamini Sandhu's hastily planned wedding ceremony, they instantly develop a dislike for each other. Both have a very low opinion of the opposite sex, and staunchly believe marriage is not the way to go for the two newlyweds, whom they try to discourage from proceeding further. Simrita convinces Kamini to test out her theory that men are after only one thing, by forcing Lucky to delay their marriage vows for 3 months. She is sure, Lucky will not be able to do so and this will prove to Kamini that Lucky was just another low-class male, like all others, and her claims of him being different from most men are unfounded. Viraj, upon hearing about this new development, tries to do the exact opposite. This results in a hilarious scene at a local disco bar, where Viraj lures Kamini with the hope of her finding Lucky with a girlfriend, that he has planted in the lap of Lucky in order to make Kamini jealous. The plan backfires out of a police raid and Kamini and Lucky end up in divorce court where the judge puts them on a 3-month probation and marriage counseling. Simrita keeps on telling Kamini that all men are the same and that all they want is sex. Lucky tries to make love with Kamini but she never lets him come near her. Meanwhile, Simrita and Viraj keep bumping into each other when they both travel to Italy independently, the former to make some quick cash as a model to pay her medical bills, and the latter, with Lucky, to chill out and take a vacation from all of the marital stress Lucky has been facing back home. Upon returning home, Simrita is given a watch pendant by her aunt Dolly to wear as a good luck charm. The pendant hangs from a bracelet on her wrist. Viraj gets seriously hurt in an accident at work and is brought for emergency surgery to the hospital where Simrita is an intern. Much to each other's irritation, Simrita is given the charge to perform surgery on Viraj. After the surgery, while looking at the X-rays, she is horrified to discover that the watch on her wrist has accidentally ended up in Viraj's stomach. Simrita tries various ways of getting the watch out. During one such process, which fails, it becomes clear that Simrita is bitter about her perceived unfaithfulness of the two most prominent men from her childhood, her divorced father and her elder sister's ex-husband. By this time, Viraj is secretly beginning to fall in love with Simrita. Several days later, Simrita is successful in removing the watch from Viraj's stomach. Following the surgery, Viraj overhears the truth and leaves. Several days later, he proposes to Denise Richards in an attempt to forget about Simrita. Upon realizing her mistake, Simrita helps Lucky and Kamini reconcile and decides to confess her love for Viraj at the wedding ceremony. At first, Denise is upset but then tells Viraj to go to Simrita. The two embrace and go off together in the car, sharing a few passionate kisses. Cast: Akshay Kumar as Viraj Shergill, Kareena Kapoor as Simrita, Sim Rai aka Bibo, Aftab Shivdasani as Lucky Shergill, Viraj's brother, Amrita Arora as Kamini Sandhu, Simrita's friend, Javed Jafri as Keswani, Kiran Kher as Dolly Bindra, Simrita and Nimrita's aunt, Windu Dara Singh as Gulshan, Tiger, Shergill, Viraj's brother, Rajesh Khera as Dr. Ali, Kakashang Patel as Nimrita, Nim, Rai, Simrita's sister, Ashwan Mushran as Parmit Sandhu, Kamini's brother. Cameos: Boman Irani as Dr. Sachin Mishra, ENT Doctor, Brandon Ruth as himself,